Welcome back to Savvy Coder. We are doing another LeetCode question. Question number 178, rank scores. Write a SQL query to rank scores. If there is a tie between two scores, both should have the same ranking. Note that after a tie, the next ranking number should be the next consecutive integer value. In other words, there should be no holds between ranks. For example, given the above score table, your query should generate the following report ordered by highest score. So basically, the highest score gets the highest rank, and if they're the same score, they get the same rank. The next highest score will get the next following rank, and so on. This is going to be a simple query. We start with the select statement, select score. Then we're going to use a dense rank window function to find our rank. Dense rank is going to be over. Order by score descending, since we need the highest as a rank, from table scores, and that's it. So most people get confused between dense rank and rank. As you can see, a dense rank, the ranks are consecutive, they do not skip rank. But whereas when you use a rank, ties are assigned the same rank with the next ranking being skipped. For example, this would be a 1, 1, and a 3 instead of 2. So we don't want that over here, since it said there should be no holds between ranks. We want the next consecutive integer. We are using a dense rank. So let's run the code. Let's submit it. And that's it. So this question can also be done without using a window function such as dense rank. If you're interested, please click the video below. See you until next code.